The details on that, and because of the proximity to Ridgeway Elementary School, administrators there did send out letters to parents informing them of the situation.
You know, it is a worst-case scenario that none of us wants to face, a gunman in a school building. But for police officers, teachers, and even parents, they don't have the luxury of simply hoping it's not going to happen. So today, WLWT's News 5's Andrew Setters went inside a session that's trying to train teachers and police officers how to respond.
Okay.
Yes. And the school is in a panic, and I'm in the library. I've got 14
years later, and the Columbine school shooting is still haunting.
We've got help on the way, ma'am.
And still teaching lessons for police officers and educators.
Any one of you that work in education, did it say on your job description and have to deal with active shooters?
Instructor James Burke from the Ohio Peace Officer Training Academy said there is a big difference between cops and teachers. Law enforcement is trained to think of worst-case scenarios. Teachers are taught to look for the best in every kid. Teachers need to think differently.
I want you to walk into your classroom and go, you know what? If something happens in here, I can use this to barricade that door.
Law enforcement and teachers need to plan and practice in order to be prepared.
Work with your local law enforcement agencies. Work with the people in your communities to set up a plan that best fits your school and your building.
Preventing school shootings is about speaking up when there are warning signs. See something, say something. But surviving when the worst happens means knowing what to do. Put obstacles between the shooter and the kids. Don't just hide, lock doors, build a barricade, slow the attacker down. And if you have to, be prepared to fight.
And I see this coming through the door. What can I do here? Break his arm.
It may mean the difference between life and death.
I know there's not a parent in America who doesn't feel the same overwhelming grief.
With the Sandy Hook school shooting still fresh on everyone's minds, these are lessons with urgency. Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.